Today I felt like I shot the ball pretty good. My teammates found me when I was in open spaces, and I just stepped up and knocked down my open shots.
I feel like my freshman year started off pretty well. I wish we could have got two more wins, but I feel like overall I'm playing good. It's because I got a lot of good teammates around me, and the coaches believe in me, and I feel like we're in the right direction, trying to get two more wins next week, just trying to win as many games this year. I think I'm more of a point guard because I like to lead the team and get everyone involved. That's my main job as a player. I feel like that's my best attribute, is just to get everyone shots and to create for my team. So I definitely think I'm a point guard. I mean, just because I have a bigger frame, I like to post up smaller guards. But I love getting my teammates shots. That's my favorite part of basketball. I feel like it's definitely something we do on our own. He talks about it a lot, but we have good chemistry. We know we have a guy that can lead scoring one game and then not be the leading scorer the next game. We can switch it off. We have a lot of guys that can score, and that's one of our biggest things as a team. So I feel like we just know that whoever's hot, just give them the ball, and that's how we play.
Well, I feel like they helped us a lot. They gave us the confidence that we can actually play with teams, and it gets us into a nice little rhythm, and our chemistry just gets so much better with the wins, and everybody's happy, everybody's making shots. So when Wednesday comes, everybody's going to be up and ready for the game, knowing that we plan to be over 500 this year.
And I agree with what he says. Definitely gives us confidence, especially playing in front of – I think it gives our fans to come watch us play and want to watch us play after how we played at two home games. But definitely trying to go get two road wins and be above 500 and then keep leading on for that. Yes, I definitely think that's the case. Everyone wants the person next to them to succeed, and I feel like that's one of the biggest things to be a great team. And we just all believe in each other, and if we continue that for the rest of the year, I feel like we'll have a great year.